I tell you this day, the only way to succeed as a youth is to give your life to Jesus Christ. So if you're here, you've not made Jesus Christ the Lord of your life, and you're ready to do that, I want you to come this way, and I'll pray for you. Jesus is calling you. Tomorrow might be too late. I answered this call some years ago, and today, see where I am. Please, I'm begging you, answer this call. The kingdom of God is at hand.
Pastor, please excuse me. I overheard you preaching and you're asking people to give their life to Christ. Actually, I want to add to the kingdom of God. Anyone here that will give his life to Christ, I'll give that person 1 million naira to better his life.
Chairman, senior man, Oga, Father, Lord, Sir, Oluwa. You mean you will give the person 1 million naira? Rapa lego de sutu ta lego to du rabo do do cha do 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 bati tipa. Redo go de.
Yes, you come. Thank you, Jesus. Come. Run up from there. Come. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Come.
Lego do sutu ba. Iya do sutu tipa.
Thank you, Jesus.
Motutu rati ti dosi. Labo sutu. Maloko chekete. Motutu makalo sutu.
Pastor.
Pastor.
Pastor, where is Pastor?
I'm here.
Yeah.
Pastor, car, who is your pastor?
Hey.
My God, I'm a sinner. I want to give my life to your son, Jesus Christ. Please forgive me all my sins.
Pastor,
car, I'm not your pastor.